Welcome to Happen the Fly, Carson here, and today we're going to be fly fishing in the rain. I really love fly fishing in the rain because not too many people out, and guess what, you have an opportunity to catch huge fish, and today we're going to prove that. I really wish I had my big net on me. Oh my gosh, look at this fish. This is what you get when you're fly fishing in the rain.
There he goes.
Okay guys, let's get to it. Fly fishing in the rain.